My name is Elise Lucé.
I go to the University of North Texas and I'm a senior.
I first got involved with BSM randomly, but this is why I chose to stay. My very first night, some random girl approached me and said, "Oh my gosh, you're new, come with me to a small group." And as freaked out as I was, I thought, okay, this might be fun. And so I ended up going to her small group. And honestly, I don't know what we talked about. I don't know what we studied. I don't know what scripture we read. But I remember sitting there in a living room of a bunch of junior and senior girls. And they loved the Lord. And they were reading the scripture and talking about what it meant to pursue God. And I had never known that. I grew up going to church and that's just what you did. I never hated God. I never turned from God. But I didn't know what it meant to actually love Him with my entire life and to do things for Him because I wanted to. And so I was in the small group of all these girls who wanted to. And I thought, wow, their parents aren't making them go. They didn't bring their friends along with them because it was a fun social event. They just loved Jesus and they wanted to talk about it and they enjoyed talking about it together. And so I remember sitting there thinking, I want this. I want this for my life and I want to be a part of it and I want these to be my friends where we can sit and we can talk about Jesus and my whole life to revolve around who He is and how awesome He is. And ever since then, that's what the BSM has been to me, is I found friends who want to love the Lord together and who want to read the Bible together. And as cheesy as that may sound and as weird as that may sound coming from a college kid, it has completely changed my life, being able to love the Lord with some of my best friends and to learn what it means to know God's character.